1 year, 2 years, you don't get water, you survive. God is just telling you it is not your certificate that is going to be. You are a man, you are going back there. 6 years, 7 years after school. If there's a way, will you marry? God will do it in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And for your information, you are a woman. I don't want to stress myself. Make I just they said this in a lot. Shall I be so married? I will become somebody's load. No man won't now. God at the era, they used to say, you should be a woman, you get money. I said, you're a pushless man. Nobody could see you. Now, men should be all wise. They don't want dying. They don't want babies. They are looking for women that are industrious. Women that have high contribution when it comes to financial support. So wake up. We are not talking to men. You want your husband to last long for you, you need to support him financially. Are we still here?
Yes.
Now, in case your husband has all what you think is necessary, start planning the future of your children because you know what we are talking about. So, the business is for facilitating your husband.